हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू डिजिटल लर्निंग। दिस इज़ योर लेसन वन, तानसेन द मैजिकल म्यूजिशियन। चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव हर्ड द नेम ऑफ तानसेन। तानसेन वॉज द ग्रेटेस्ट म्यूजिशियन ऑफ हिज एज। ही हैड अ ट्रिमेंडस टैलेंट इन सिंगिंग ट्रेडिशनल सॉन्ग्स विच वेर कंपोज विद द रागास। ही वॉज द डिसाइपल ऑफ स्वामी हरिदास। ही वॉज कंसीडर्ड एज वन ऑफ द नवरत्न इन अकबर कोर्ट। जस्ट सी द पिक्चर ऑफ तानसेन। ही इज तानसेन। हियर तानसेन इज सिटिंग इन गार्डन एंड प्लेइंग तानपुरा। हियर ही इज द सेंट स्वामी हरिदास। एंड हियर इट इज द पिक्चर ऑफ द मुगल एम्परर ऑफ इंडिया। And just see the characters in this story. First one, Tansen. Second, Mukund Mishra and his wife, a wealthy poet and Tansen's parent. Muhammad Ghaus, a famous saint and magician. Haridas, a famous music teacher and Tansen's teacher. King Ramchandra, ruler of Rewa. Rupa, a singer, sang Meghraga to save Tansen. Akbar, Emperor of India. Okay, let's start the story. Almost exactly in the center of India is a town called Gwalior. In this town is the tomb of Tansen, one of the greatest musician that ever lived. Okay? Children, so in this story we will learn about famous musician Tansen, and the story begins with about Tansen's tomb and where it is located. It is in Gwalior, and where it is in exactly center of India. And who was Tansen? Tansen was the greatest musician. Okay, next to his beautifully carved stone tomb stands a little tamarind tree. It is believed that by eating a leaf of this tree and touching the tomb, a singer can improve his voice. If this sounds like a magic, the story of Tansen is equally magical. Even today, many famous musicians follow the style of music created by Tansen, known as Gwalior Gharana. Children, near to his tomb there was little tamarind tree. It is believed that by eating a leaf of this tree and touching the tomb, tomb means makbara, a singer can improve his voice. Children, we know that Tansen was a famous musician, and his singing sound likes a magic, and the story of Tansen is equally magical. Tansen has created many style of music, and his music was followed by many musician till now. Okay, children, about 400 years ago, in a village near Gwalior lived a wealthy poet Mukund Mishra and his wife. They longed to have a children of their own. On the suggestion of a friend, Mishra went to Gwalior to seek the blessing of the famous saint and musician Muhammad Ghaus. Almost like a magic, soon after receiving the blessing, a child was born. He was named Tansen. As Tansen grew up, his father engaged teachers to teach him to read and write. Tansen, however, was more interested in going to the nearby forest with his friends, where he would imitate birds and animals' sound. Children, about 400 years ago, in a village near Gwalior lived a wealthy means rich. He has huge amount of money. He was wealthy poet. The poet was Mukund Mishra and his wife. Children, though they were rich, they have lots of money, huge amount of money, but they don't have children, a child of their own. So on the suggestion of his friend, advice of his friend, Mishra went to Gwalior to get blessing, Ashirvad lene ke liye, of the famous saint and the musician Mohammad Ghaus ke paas Ashirvad lene ke liye ki unhe koi ek bachcha ho jaye, wo wahan par jate hain. After blessing, it goes like a magic. After receiving blessing, it goes like a magic, and the child was born. And they named the boy Tansen. Or ek child born hota hai aur uska naam Tansen rakha tha. As the child grew up, his father appointed or hired a teacher to teach him to read and write. But Tansen was interested in going to the forest and imitating the sounds of birds and animals. Imitating means to copy. जब बच्चा बड़ा हुआ तो उसके पिताजी ने टीचर अपॉइंट किया, हायर किया कि वो रीड और राइट कर सके. लेकिन तानसेन को किस में इंटरेस्ट था? फॉरेस्ट में जाना और बर्ड्स और एनिमल्स के वॉइस को इमिटेट करना, कॉपी करना पसंद था. वंस अ ग्रुप ऑफ सिंगर्स वेयर पासिंग थ्रू द फॉरेस्ट. तानसेन हिड हिमसेल्फ इन सम बुशेस एंड रोड लाइक अ टाइगर. सो लाइफ लाइक वॉज द साउंड. द सिंगर बिकेम फ्राइटेंड. When the boy showed himself, the leader of the group praised his tiger-like roar, encouraged Tansen, made more animals and bird sound. The leader was greatly impressed by Tansen's performance. He was none other than the famous music teacher Haridas. So children, what happened one day? A group of singers were passing through the forest. So children, to frighten the people, what Tansen did? Tansen hid himself behind the bushes and roared like a lion. And when he roared like it, the sound made by Tansen was so real that the passing singers were so frightened. And when Tansen came out of the bushes and showed himself, the leader of the group praised him. उसकी प्रशंसा की एंड इंक्रेज्ड हिम टू मेक मोर एनिमल्स एंड बर्ड साउंड. और इंकरेज करता है कि कुछ और बर्ड्स और एनिमल्स के साउंड निकालिए. एज तानसेन मेड मोर साउंड्स ऑफ बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स. और तानसेन बर्ड्स और एनिमल्स के साउंड निकालता है. आफ्टर हियरिंग द साउंड्स द लीडर वॉज इम्प्रेस्ड बाई तानसेन परफॉर्मेंस. और तानसेन के परफॉर्मेंस हियर करके, सुन करके क्या करता है? उसको अप्रिशिएट करता है, इम्प्रेस हो जाता है. एंड डू यू नो हु वॉज द लीडर? द लीडर वॉज फेमस म्यूजिक टीचर हरिदास. हरिदास वॉज ग्रेटली इम्प्रेस्ड बाई तानसेन एंड ऑफर टू बी हिज डिसाइपल, मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द दिस पैराग्राफ. ओके, थैंक यू.